What's up, everybody? D'Angelo here, and this video is going to be on update for Zucoin. So in the next 8 hours here, they're going to have every single coin is going to be worth $5, guys, right? So kind of wish I would have kept my coins or whatnot. That would have been like $25,000 I could have had in loans, but you know, these things happen just the way the game goes. So I actually put my Zucoin in yesterday. I have put the rest of those into the loan, so that's why this went up a little bit here. And then they announced this today or whatnot. So then I went and bought some more coins because each one is going to be worth $5 a piece. And the lowest I'm seeing right now is 82 cents. So, I mean, this thing is like skyrocketing, guys. I bought some at 71 like an hour ago. And it already rose up 10 cents since then. So as you can see right here, since the news came out, like it's just skyrocketed up there. So, I mean, I would definitely recommend you guys go ahead and get something in or whatnot. Now, obviously, you don't want to put in as much as you, I mean, don't put in anything that you can't afford to lose and stuff like that. You know, I only put in an extra couple $100 over here. You know, I already got my initial investment back and everything. The only reason I put more money in here was because of this right here. You know, I thought about going ahead and just throw another $1,000 in here and then, you know, just take all the coins that I get and then just put the whole thing in loans, because that'll be like almost like that'll be like a $10,000 loan that'll be in here from an extra $1,000. So I'm like, that's just freaking mind blowing right now. You know, well, it won't be exactly that much from a well, it should be around that much for $1,000 right now. But the price is going up. So, you know, I just want to make this quick video here. So it's at 82 cents right now. So even if you just came and bought some and then held them to like till tomorrow or whatnot, I'm sure the coin would be at like, you know, at least, well, I'm not going to say that, but I mean, it could be at like $1.50 or something like that. So you can literally like 2x your money almost in not even 24 hours. So, you know, that is pretty cool or whatnot. If you have bought a Zucoin earlier today at like, it was at like 20 cent, you would have just like 4x your money right now doing absolutely nothing. So I mean, this stuff is crazy, guys. Well, you just got to be doing stuff at the right time. I mean, that's really what it comes down to. You just got to have the money in there at the right time. And then Devor dropped all the way down to $1, guys. So, I mean, I've been buying that up too. You know, I went and bought a couple $100 more worth of that today. We'll find out tomorrow what happens with this whole $1 million giveaway. Personally, I didn't participate. I didn't put in $100 or anything like that. You know, I didn't even put in $100 loan. Right now, I'm just focusing solely just on having the coins, because the odds of you winning like any lottery, you know, is extremely slim. You know, like a real lottery, they said it's like, I think it's something like it's more likely for you to get hit 8 times by lightning in the same spot, you know, 8 times straight. And then it was like, you know, lightning never strikes in the same place twice. So there you go. That's why I don't really mess with lotteries and stuff like that. But you know, like I said, personally, I was just gonna hold on to the coins, because if you buy 100 coins, you know, for $100, and then that price goes up to, you know, $10 or whatever, you just made $1,000 guaranteed. Well, you know, more likely than you putting in $100 and hoping to win. So that's pretty much it, guys. Thanks for watching.